Listen to me when I cry. I'm not asking for your opinion or advice. I'm asking for your shoulder where I can cry. I'm only asking for a little of your time. Read this and other poems and listen. Poems on being gay, bipolar, and alive.